I didn't mean to eavesdrop, Cindy.
That's all right.
I mean, you can't carry on like this.
She's all I have. You don't know how I feel about Becky.
Oh, yes, I do, too.
How could you?
You couldn't possibly love old Becky any more than I loved old Tig. Old Tig was a dog I had when I was about your age. Maybe a little bit younger.
Yes.
He was out hunting one time. He's a great hunting dog. And he got himself caught in a trap, you know? Cut off both his hind legs. Just about tore me apart, I tell you.
You?
I had to shoot him. There was nobody else there to do it. I didn't get over there for a long time, I tell you. My daddy said something to me that helped a lot. There's something he learned from the Indians. We got a lot of Indians up where I live. He said all things have a time to sing and a time to sigh. A time for the truth and a time to lie. A time to laugh and a time to cry. Time to live and a time to die.
Time to live. Goodbye, Mitch.